love this dress. Oh my god, it's ultra feminine. Look at the skirt. Oh my god. Oh my god, I just love this little dress. It's so ultra feminine. Oh gosh. Look at the flounce on the skirt. I love the pink color. It's so beautiful. I hope you like it. This is a perfect day dress, right? Who wants to take me out to dinner in this dress? I bet a lot of you guys do. Feels. Love the way it looks. Love the way it makes my boobs look.
Wow, Christina, what a beautiful dress. So feminine. Can you give us a twirl? Love it.
Thank you. I'm going to do a little shopping now. I'm wearing my favorite store. Pretty as you please. I love this store. I buy so many beautiful things here. The owner, Debbie, is just such a sweetheart. So girls, you know, do like me and come to this store if you're in Southern California. And I'm twirling. It's so much fun being a girly girl. Now, can you see if this will actually... Can you see if you can actually maybe set that?
Oh, yeah, let me try.
Is it up or down? You know what? I don't know if it's even going to be possible.
It's like in the middle. Like it's
probably
not going to go. It'll probably like go, but then you'll just open up more on the top.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
Do you like it though?
I really do.
You wear dresses like this?
Sometimes. I'm more of a casual person.
Yeah. It's so funny. Ever since I was a little girl, I have always worn dresses. And my mom dressed me up that way, and I just love it. I have a sister who is the opposite, so it's, you know, that's the way it works out.
Yeah, I was definitely more of a tomboy when I was younger. I try to dress cute, especially when I come in here.
But you're beautiful, so it doesn't really matter that much. And I bet you when you really want to look stunning, you can do that. You know, do stuff with your hair and your makeup because you've got such a pretty face.
Thank you. Yeah, I was at a concert last night, and it just went late. Mm-hmm. And I woke up this morning, and I was like, I woke up like an hour before I was supposed to be here, and I was like...
I can't see. Do you know what size it
is? This one's an extra small.
That's an extra small. That'll probably fit.
Yeah, I think so. Sorry.
This is really pretty.
Yeah, this looks super nice.
Mm-hmm. You would look beautiful in this.
Thank you.
Any other like dressy dresses like that?
This is most of the dresses we have. There's a few over on that rack. Mm-hmm. Mostly just like plain colors.
This would be a perfect length for you, right? Lisa, like, would that be a good length for you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, for me, even with heels.
Too long.
Yeah. See, when you're petite, you have so some girls, like, you know, don't like being tall. It's most of the girls I know seem to be taller than me. And they complain, you know, oh, I wish I was petite like you, but, you know, you buy stuff like this and you gotta get everything hemmed.
Yeah.
Right? But you look.
I never have to get stuff hemmed.
No, nice see, thing. You're lucky. Beautiful legs. This is kind of cute. I think this is a little more for an older woman, maybe. What do you think?
Yeah, I'd say so. Or like a cute summery dress.
Yes, yes it is.
I think really anybody could pull it off.
Yep. Go ahead. Back here. Now this is, could this be a dress or is it just a skirt?
Oh, yeah, you can definitely wear it as both.
Yeah. See, for me, again, skirt, it would be pretty long.
Yeah, there's a picture of Debbie and I when we were, like, doing a little shoot one day, and I think I'm wearing it as a skirt, and she has it as a dress.
Yeah, so you can
so, wear it. Yeah, you can wear it both ways.
Yeah, yeah. See? As much as I do. I don't want to take it off. Maybe I'll sleep in it. Subscribe to my channel. Tell me if you think I'm pretty, feminine, girly. I guess feminine and girly is pretty much the same thing. Maybe not though. Girly means little girly. Like to wear girly dresses. So I'm girly and feminine.